Join us online at charlierose.com.
This was one that Stephen and I developed for a long time from the Cannon's book, and our company developed it. And all along, we sort of thought it was going to be one of the big epic, you know. And about the same time that I was starting Good Night and Good Luck, Stephen and I sat down with the people at Warner Brothers and said, "Well, you're not going to like this, but we think it should be black and white." And Stephen really wanted to do it in black and white.
Because of the cameras, or because he wanted to go back to what?
He wanted to shoot the film like Michael Curtiz would shoot. Yeah. He wanted it to be shot. He wanted to be faithful to the style, so much so that in a way it does throw you off at first. When you first see it and the music comes up and the logo comes up and you hear this thum-thum-thum kind of music, you feel like it's 1945 and you're seeing a film. Because of the dialogue, because of the acting style, everything sort of had to be done. You had to play like it was 1945 in order to make the piece work. It's really true.
Join us online at charlierose.com.